I'm Alicia here.
With a Calypso tutorial.
We're going to teach Cosmo a keep away game.
In order to do that, we have to switch from novice mode to regular mode. First, let's program cube 1 to turn green when we tap it. We'll use the D-pad to switch from the robot to cube 1. When feel me, do, glow me green. We also want the cube to turn off its color when we tap another cube. For that, we use the not modifier. When feel not me, do, glow me none. Now we'll copy the cube 1 rules to the other cube so they all behave the same way. Just put the pencil on the page number and press the left trigger to cut and the right trigger to paste. Then use the D-pad to move to cube 2 and paste again. And once more for cube 3. Char will test it.
Now we'll tell Cosmo what we want him to do. Let's start with the classic let me drive rule, so we can steer Cosmo to find the cubes. When gamepad, do move. When the cube is glowing green, we want Cosmo to chase it, so we'll add a pursue rule. When see green cube, do move toward it. When a human taps on the cube to make it a goal, we want Cosmo to express some emotion before going after the new target. Let's use a different emotion for each cube. When feel cube 1 not green, do express frustrated. When feel cube 2 not green, do express energetic. When feel cube 3 not green, do express puzzled.
How should the game end?
If Cosmo manages to reach a cube, we'll celebrate and declare him the winner. When bumped green cube, do express happy. When do win. The indented rule can run only when its parent runs. Okay, Alicia, time for some gameplay.
When the game starts, Cosmo doesn't know where his cubes are, so I'll use the game controller to help him find them. Now, I'll start the game by tapping one of the cubes.
He'll be mad if we change the cube on him.
Yes, he will be.
Let's try that again. Let's let him reach this one.
When he does, he'll win.
He's a happy robot. To get Calypso for your Cosmo, and to see more tutorials, visit calypso.software.